Shout out to Fletch Gordon again for the dope sample. Told me about it. You know I like Rhodes, bass and Rhodes and stuff like that, so he sometimes hooks me up with sample ideas or different samples he use, points them out to me. And I chop them up, of course. I took, out of all that, I took this right here. Real sloppy. Well, not real sloppy, but they kind of sloppy for my taste. Kick I got from Maschine. The drum. It's a drum lab plug-in. I took it. Sounded like this when I got it, and I did what I do, filtering, resampling, and, you know, EQing, brought out the beefiness of the heaviness of the drum. So from this to this, and drum breaks, snare. Drum break, snare, hi-hat. Open hi-hat, drum break. Ghost kick. Ghost kick might be the original kick from the drum break. It wasn't that heavy. I didn't really EQ it that good before I sampled it, but it's good for a ghost kick. So let's go ahead and sequence the sample. Gotta change the got it on one bar, put it on four bars. Actually, eight bars. I think that's what it needs to be on.